Zach, thanks. The Belmont County man whose sentencing was delayed 1 week has now been sentenced. 23-year-old Dale Bennett was handed a sentence of 30 months in prison. Now, last week, he entered guilty pleas to unlawful sexual conduct with a minor and gross sexual imposition. He was deemed a sexual offender and will have to register for 25 years after he gets out.